Let's cook up some pork belly.
Now, pet it dry. Oh, yeah. Now, gently use, you know, whatever you want to season with. I usually do sea salt. Amazing. Then rub it in just like that.
You want countdown?
Boom. Now you want to chop it in small pieces just like this. Just like that. Beautiful.
I just added a little bit of sazon.
Get your oil nice and warm, as you guys can see. Now slowly drop your pork belly inside.
When they look like this, go ahead and take it out.